Accuplacer prep of multiplying polynomials. Most of you guys know this by FOIL. But it doesn't just start and stop with FOIL. Let's first talk what polynomials are. That is a polynomial. That is a polynomial. Basically, these are the equations with your powers. This one, since it only has one term, is called a monomial. This has two terms, so it is a binomial. This is a three-term trinomial. Typically, anything past that, we just flat out refer to as a polynomial. But this is where we introduce where you have variables and constants, and we have different powers. So our first is a what if we multiply by a monomial, a single term? That is your distribution. We distribute it through the parentheses. It didn't matter if this was a two-term, three-term, four-term. The monomial, or the single term on the outside, gets multiplied through every term on the inside. So 3x times 2x squared gives us a 6x cubed. Remember, exponents, when they multiply, they add. So 1x to the first power times x to the second, these guys add. The sign drops. 3x times 6x gives me 18x squared, because there's always power of 1, power of 1, 1 plus 1 is 2. Sign drops. We go to the third term. 3x times 3 gives us 9x. That is multiplying a monomial into a polynomial. Okay? Let's talk the actual FOIL. When we FOIL, it's like distributing with each term. But the reason why we say FOIL, it's an acronym for the steps. F is first term to first term. So 3x times 5x is 15x squared. Because remember, again, your rule of exponents, there's a 1, power of 1 on those two. And when you go exponent times an exponent, exponents actually add. Right? Next step is the O. That's for your outer terms, most outermost terms. 3x times 3 gives us 9x. This is my F. This is my O. The next one is the I, and that is the innermost terms. Sign in front carries, so I say a negative 2 times 5 gives me a negative 10x, because it is a 5x I'm truly multiplying. And then the last one is the L, the last two terms. Now I see a negative 2 times 3 gives me a negative 6. Now if you look at him, this actually kind of makes a smiley face. Big old smile, there's his nose, there's one eye, there's the other. Let me take the numbers out so maybe you can see them a little better. That's FOIL. You can see the face a little better without the numbers. I always joke, he's winking at you. Alright? So we FOIL. We multiplied. It's a form of distribution. We got four terms. Four steps, four terms. Then we look, is there any like terms that I can combine? And the answer is yes. They'll always be the most innermost. 9 minus 10 gives me a negative 1x. And again, We typically do not write the 1, but I'm doing it now just for more of a demonstration. FOIL. Okay? There is another way of doing this if you do not like FOIL. And that's vertically, like we do long multiplication. So we go 3 times -2 gives me a -6. 3 to 3x gives me a 9x. I step over. 5x, -2, gives me a -10x. I line my terms up. 5 times 3 gives me a 15x squared. I add down. This is vertically, no difference. It's just an alternative for the students who do not like FOIL. Okay? Multiplying by polynomials. One more we need to talk about. Is that one. Several students make a mistake. They'll look at this and go, oh, well, 3x squared will give me a 9x squared, and this gives me -4. They square the individuals. This is wrong. Can't say that enough. Wrong. Typically, when we have something squared, what is it? If I said 3 squared, that's the same as saying 3 times 3. Whatever you squared, it's that times itself. What I'm squaring here is the parentheses. So that means I'm going to multiply the parentheses times itself. This is the same as this, which means we will FOIL it. So 3x times 3x gives me 9x squared. Outer, 3x times -2 gives me a -6x. Inner, -2 times 3x gives me a -6x. Last, -2 times -2 gives me a +4. Combine my like terms, and I get a -12x. Tail and the front drop. This is the correct answer, and as you can see, it is nowhere near what the mistake is. Be careful with this. Just remember, whenever you take a power or something, it means that times itself. There are, again, worksheets out there with the answers. Feel free to use. Good luck.